I hear this is once again a place where men come with coins in their pockets and secrets in their heads and leave with less about. And I hear you're the one doing the collecting. You can relax. No need to stop it. Your place. Do as you like.
But there is a secret you wish my help in obtaining?
New crew on the island, captained by a man named Lo. They're hiding some piece from their last prize. Something unique, something of great value. Seeing as his crew makes frequent use of your girls, I'd like you to find out what it is.
The other day I had a moment with Eleanor. Told her all the things I wanted to say to her for so long. That I was unbroken by her. And I saw that it shook her. And I felt happy. And the moment she turned to walk away from me, do you know what I felt? The urge to go after her and hold her again. It's amazing, isn't it, the spell she cast on us?
What are you talking about?
You're right. Captain Lo's men are familiar faces here. Just today I heard all the captain was talking about were the awful things he'd like to visit upon Eleanor Guthrie. Given the timing of your request, I assume you've heard the same thing.
Jack and Anne have no idea what they're up against with you, do they?
The only question that remains is what difference does it make what his cargo is worth? Though I suppose if the value is great enough, it would give you pretense to move against him and call it business instead of calling it what it actually is.
Going to assume we have an agreement.
It's not enough. The money is generous, but I'd rather have something else from you.
Such as?
Your former shipmates, they wish to sail again under their own banner. But so long as they bear the black mark you put upon them, their prospects will remain dim. I'd like you to remove it. I found a way to stop caring about her. Would you like to know how?
No.